me the we'll do the thing you showed me yesterday that I'm very good at.
Oh, you're gonna do the one you're good at. Okay.
Drive?
Yeah, I'm gonna do. Watch this. I got this kickstep thing down.
Oh, he must have been working on it. Wait, the name's Steve.
Yeah,
this is Ryan Holmes. Okay. Yeah, I got it on here. He's gonna show him and Fabian.
All right, ready.
Left and right. Five, okay. 6, 7, 8. 1, 2.
Oh my God.
All right, I got this.
Do it again.
Remember, single drink, single drink, double, double.
This is terrible.
This is really rad.
Oh my God! You can't even get through the first.
You're thinking. Don't think. Just dance.
Yeah. Don't think about it. Single drink.
You have not gotten any better since the
seriously.
Single. You can do doubles.
Here's the thing. We've also raised zero money.
Then that means this is totally worth it. So you have wasted Fabian's time, basically.
And she thought she was going to get a radio guy. No, she got this guy.
I know. I asked Angelique for one of you guys. I'm like, God, give me one of the Latin ones. They're born with rhythm, and then I got Ryan. And I was like, okay. I got my work cut out for me here.
The show is 50% Latin.
Yeah.
I know.
And you got whitest of white from Denmark. Yeah. I mean, really?
But here's
Fabian. So, at what point do you say, "Listen, thank you for trying, but get the hell out of my dance studio"? At what point?
After the event, after we raise money,
you're gonna make
it
go through
to him until after the event.
Okay.
Yeah. At this point, it's too late to get a replacement.
You're stuck with this
guy.
We really need the money because the dancing part is probably not gonna win. So
yeah, there's two ways to win. It's either through the dancing or through the raising of the money.
So how do we donate money?
It's February the 1st. How do you donate to make sure you stick with this? Because now that you've wasted Fabian's time, you need to at least make some money for her.
Well, right now you can go to monsters.fm and there's a link right there and it'll take you right to it. And like anything helps. Like, look, it's not for me. It's for this beautiful, lovely charity that helps foster kids and adoptions and stuff like that. So go to monsters.fm. It's the first one. It says Ryan and Fabian, and it's gonna be that's the only way you guys can help me win.
Fabian,
we have nightmares.
We are so sorry. sorry to put you there. Actually, you should be a little mad at
Angelique.
She knew what she was getting into.
I can never
into.
Be mad at her. Never.
She knew better.
Angelique,
we told you
how horrible.
He's doing the splits. Yeah, I'm making him pick us up, lift us, do things. He's pulling his back out every 5 minutes like a 65-year-old.
He was pulling his back out.
I mean, it's like he's built like a 70-year-old.
My neck. I don't know if I can do this again.
I got to tell you right.
At the end of the dance, yesterday, I was trying to lift Angelique up, and I threw my neck out, and I was like, we got to stop.
Every dollar counts.
Fabian, is he going to be in costume?
Yes.
And what is the costume?
I want
him to do deep V. We're going to, shave his chest. He's going to wear tight dance pants. He has dance shoes now.
Yeah. Yes, he does.
Yeah.
You got this, Ryan. Yeah!
Fabian makes the mistake that everybody makes with me. It was when you look at me, you see me, I'm 6'4", and I look like I'm in relatively good shape. But until you try it and make me do anything and I just completely fall apart, it's not good. So I would like to apologize now for the disaster that this is going to be.
It's not. We'll hide it.
This sounds like something like we would have made you do to make you look like a fool. Unfortunately,
I thought it was going to look awesome.
You opted for this.
I honestly thought this is going to look cool. I'm going to definitely pull this off. It's going to take me a month maybe, and then I'll just coast for the next two.
I thought the same thing, and then I looked like a moron.
Ladies, the nerve of some people thinking that they could just pick up what you guys have studied for years and years. Pick it up in a couple weeks,
And the thing about it is that I even have to take a private lesson with Fabian, because even though I dance, ballroom dance is different. The way they shift their weight, the way we turn, the way there are certain things that I have
to learn.
I'm sure
you got it, though.
But there are certain things that I still have to learn.
Yeah.
And then, so now for the next month,
about
3-4 days a week, I've got Fabian and my stepmom both trying to teach me how to dance.
And he has to pick us up, lift us. He's like sweating, breathing hard.
Fabian, how long have you been working with him? How long?
For about 3 months.
Yeah. So after 3 months, the fact that he could not do a little kickstep thing that as a teacher, does that make you do you feel like you're failed? Do you feel like do you feel mad? Like what are your feelings?
Not at all. This is something that I've dealt with my whole career. So I get people, they don't know how to dance. I teach them. That's what I'm there for, to teach them how to dance. This one's just taking a little bit longer than the normal. But
one more time, Ryan. Let's see you do this. Right.
Listen to the music.
5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, but you're playing salsa.
Question. Why do you hold your hands like Quirky from Life Goes On?
Did I not point that out yesterday? Yes. I was like, why are you doing, like,
I don't know what to do with my hands.
T-Rexing. But you're doing like,
He's like, rah.
You look like an all-time burglar creeping to a window.
We try to tell him, like,
can he put his hands in his pockets or something?
We're going to do something. They got to do something.
Hey, put your hands in your pockets.
He might have them on me and Angelique just so they're somewhere. So, yeah.
That'll make him nervous.
Looks like little creepy man dancing. Little creepy man dancing.
I'm like, what did I say from The Simpsons?
Yes.
Oh, Mr. Burns.
Mr. Burns.
I am dancing. Excellent. I am dancing like a creep.
Okay.
Go to monsters.fm. Click the link and donate. You can donate as little as $10. Anything really helps out. It's for an amazing cause, and you can get to come and laugh at me. So
baby,
there you go.
God bless you.
Oh, little thank baby. You.
We're dancing. Sorry. And I hope you guys race monsters.fm to donate for Ryan Holmes, the King of Denmark. And so it shall be.
King of Dance. And so it shall be.
All right. You're listening to the Monsters of the Morning.